Let's make this quick. Don't let them get away! You know what to do, boy. Figures up ahead.
Are they friends or foes? To ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
It's over. Don't let them get away. That's it. No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shouts?
Subtle. I don't even know what he looks like. This can't be completely abandoned, can it? Sounds like a child. It's all right. I'm not one of them. My friend and I, we're the Imperial Army. And we've come to help. Do you know where your parents are?
In the church.
Then I'm going to find them and make sure they're safe. Can you stay hidden here until then? To the church, then.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time.
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No. There were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them.
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
I'll give you one guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Companion, it's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the Dominant elude us.
All is in hand, my lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials!
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial bearer. Good. I was getting bored.
That thing. If this means what I think it does, Sid has some explaining to do.
Too strong! Give them all you've got! Don't let them get away! Keep your distance, boy!
Time. Farewell.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Holy something is there.
And she's gone. Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gav. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bears at all. They were looking for a Dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. Oh, no offense.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brand. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Don't mean we won't out when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord Dion the Bold, whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led, and watched as a million foes turned tail and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanders the deep. The skies over storm breaks for
Clive. And shrewd the revenge won't bring him back. It won't.
13 years ago, I watched a Dominant kill my brother right in front of me, and I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch, and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then.
Shh.
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. While Bahamut may lead 100 full legions, could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrace, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Ken Ovent.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be travelling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way,
suppose I better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't. All right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
Settled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
What can I interest you in today? Ah, yes. I hope it's to your liking. Ah, yes. Here's what we agreed on. Could never have too many. Here's what we agreed on. Could never have too many. Here's what we agreed on. Good day.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you. You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you. You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you. Thank you.
lead every Trocobo in the valley.
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? And he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only have tripped to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own Dominant of Fire?
A Dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't.
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lost Wing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears. As they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma. As a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lost Wing, it's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lost Wing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Hanged man is always watching. As if he had aught better to do.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now. Along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did. Including the church. And wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you.
Honored visitor,
might I ask that you pray with us for the deliverance of our brothers and sisters from evil?
And that's all you can remember. Think hard.
I already told you. He was gone before any of us could get a good look under that hood of his.
Ah, Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. But I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have done.
Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.